keep the first. Okay, it's very important that this car is completely free car, because what I am going to start for the beginning of the show is to try to find the cars of the same value. They probably, you know, in the deck, if this is a three, there are other threes. I'm going to try. First, I try to cut. I'm very good, huh? I'm very good with this. I'm very good, I think. Oh my God, you are going to be very surprised. I have here a card that is eight of hearts. You have no idea, but it's good because that means this is another eight. If this is the eight of hearts, this is eight of hearts. This is eight of diamond, eight of spades, of, you know. I cut like this. Let me see. Wow, amazing. It's very, very amazing because you can see this is the eight of clubs. This is the eight of hearts and this is the eight of clubs. So it's necessary to be this or diamonds or. And I cut like this. It's amazing. Yeah? I'm very good. I know. I'm very good. I'm going to show you. Look. And this is the eight of diamonds. So I have here the eight. I don't need even the rest of the deck. Only. You remember the cards, no? Do you remember? Yeah, there are the eight of diamonds, there are the eight of clubs, and there are the eight of hearts. No, because you are magicians, you are very bad people. No, important is this card, because you choose any card, and the card that you choose is the jack of hearts. And this is good, because if I do like this, this is a jack, this is a jack.